So we will be finishing this topic for today, and I will give you a theorem which is very convenient when you do this problem. So, as you may remember, these two triangles, ABB and ABC, they have a common base, AB. So let us see what is the ratio of areas of two triangles with a common base. Вопрос будет такой. Теорема наша, или лемма, дает нам способ, как найти отношения к середине треугольников, у которых есть общее основание, общая сторона. Понятно? Только обозначение, я это забываю, там будут другие обозначения. Ну, отдельно. Теорема наблюдается как это треугольник. Она сама по себе. So, in other theory, we will have two triangles with a common base. The common base will be AB. Forget those letters. One triangle is ABC. Another triangle is ABC1. Two triangles with a common base. Okay? It's similar. Notations are different. Labels are different. Значения другие, но смысл тот же. Два треугольника с общей стороны. And I want the ratio of their areas ABC to ABC1. So, to find this ratio, we do the following. We extend the line AB, if necessary. Maybe it is not necessary, but in my drawing it is necessary. We extend the line CC1. We take the intersection. Let it be M. Point M. M is the intersection of two lines. Line AB. Intersection. You know this side?
Yes.
Intersection. CC1. Then the ratio is equal to CM divided by C1M. Why? The two triangles have the common side, so their ratio, the ratio of their areas, is equal to the ratio of their altitudes. Yes, I draw the altitude as we did. H and H1. So this ratio is equal to H to H1. Yes. And now we will consider two triangles. H, H1. Triangle. CHM, this one, right triangle, and triangle C1, H1, M. They are similar to that. Подобные треугольники, да?
Yes.
Therefore, the ratio of their sides, the corresponding side, is the same. The ratio of their heights, their altitude, is the same as the ratio of their hypotenuse. So it is CM to C1, and that's it. Over. Easy. So we see that in our case for the areas, if the ratio, let's look at this figure. We have triangles ABB and ABC, and their ratio of that area is K, or whatever, 2, 3, K. So the ratio of their areas is equal to what? We take their side, common side, we join their vertices and take the intersection. So this is their common side. AB, right? These are their vertices. So we draw this line, take this point. This is like M for their twin. Yes? Then the ratio of their areas is equal to BM to CM, for example. If point P is here, we do the same. AP is there, common. Okay? BMC, that is, this will be point M. And the ratio of areas will be AM to A will be, BM to FC. So we need point M that divides BC in the ratio B. Нам нужно в общем случае, когда у нас какое-то отношение К, оно может быть целым или не целым, это уже не важно, даже не целым. Отношение по сети этих треугольников с общей стороной АД равно отношению отрезков БМ, СМ. Значит, а это есть отношение, в котором точка М делит отрезок БС. БМ, СМ или БМ, СМ внешним образом. Надо, чтобы оно равнялось К. Вот мы находим такую точку, а таких точек обычно две, внутренним образом и внешним. И получаем, что это эти прямые. А когда это такая точка только одна? А? Для какого К такая точка только одна?
К имеет единицу.
For K equal to 1. Because one point will be the midpoint and the second line is parallel. There is no point. It's there. Very far away. In infinity. Take your computers.